this week, Pittsburgh, a team that has played us extremely well over the past couple years of my time here. You know, they have clearly found themselves with a new coach. It's incredible what they've been able to overcome with three coaches in a very short period of time. Tells you a lot about their players. And it's going to be a great challenge for us because they will play their very best here at Notre Dame Stadium. We're prepared for that. You know, you win two games, you win three, you win four games in a row. You start to worry about how you're going to handle success. So this is not a first-time conversation with our football team. They have handled success early in the season, and they have shown that they understand that if they don't prepare the right way, that they're losing. We're not good enough to not prepare properly, and I think they know that.
Whitaker trying to get him. He stopped at the. So on second down and eight. Play action to Riddick, and it's right in the hands, picked off by Eric. Riddick
goes the whole way.
Pittsburgh offense finally thinks that Ray Graham is back. They're trying to keep it a clean game and keep their upset hopes alive. Ray Graham with some more room, picking the hole like we've seen him do all game long, and Graham is loose up the sidelines. Inside to give Pitt a 20-6 lead. High snap, but it's able to be brought down, and Harper busts it through to increase the Pitt lead.
Thank you.
loss of this season. A little high, gets it down. Here's the kick. And it's no good. Just outside the right upright. Delivering a high snap in a critical situation. Sincerely wanted to go to the end zone. Yards out. Another little bit of a high snap, but this time Harper is able to drill it through. Golson over the middle, complete to Rennie.
That run,
Golson running all the way up the touchdown. Wins it. Golson trying to get across. Yes, touchdown Notre Dame, and they stay perfect at 9-0.